Hey adventurers, welcome to another episode of In Skyrim. Okay.
Giants milk the mammoths? Maybe. Actually, I don't want to know.
Shouldn't JP be here, turning up here? We can't talk to him. Where does the man ape sleep? Well, that'll be him.
I'm sorry if my accent ever makes it hard to understand me. My voice actor is doing all she... what lovely weather we have.
That's Maruk. Slave traded note on him. Okay, now he's here.
I really hate those people. All those people.
Need something?
But we'll all end now. A millennia of pointless waiting will end now. I believed at first that someday Cesar will come and save us from the suffering. But I waited for thousands of years, and he didn't come. I opened thousands of sarcophagi, believing in the prophecy, but only poor imitations of the real thing crawled out of them. Where is Cesar? What is he doing? Oh, I know now. He won't come. I should have known from the very beginning. I'm sorry, but I saw no other way. I may show you the last way out and return. Now that Maruk is dead, the central barrier should be weakened too. There is a mansion to the north of the Imperial City. The Mad Keenish and Sal Drozel resides there. Kill him, and take his heart and key. The key opens the gate to the center of the city, and the heart you will need to get into the tower. Hurry, Greymarch will be here soon, and it has the same goal as you.
What will you do now?
This is the end of my long walk. I will wait here for the end this old man deserves.
What is the hurry?
Laza.
More than that, because to me.
but I'll still.
You should know. This usually.
Actually, we got him. So Pepe got screwed over there. Okay. We couldn't go in that way, I'm pretty sure. We couldn't go in that way. We can go into the barrier's down. We can go into the center. Shouldn't that mean that? Barriers down. You're not stopping anyone getting through, dude. Oh. It's locked and he has the key, so you can't even. Thank you.
didn't we?
Oh, it's a master lock door.
Could you just turn around so I can try this again?
My eyes.
Well, we only slaughtered 90% of what we need. Nobody ever seems happy.
Thank you.
Oh no. To be this way.
I read the lusty gun you made yesterday.
Good night.
Okay, this is... What? That's where we came in. Son of a bitch, I almost stepped up there. Blind in here. Arm is not high enough yet. You can't increase anything.
good battle taunt.
Running low on potions here.
So beautiful here. Can we stop and
this isn't the last one. Wasn't the last one. Surely this is the last one. Throne of Order has to be. Okay, that brought him to life.
Thanks, Andre.
Yes? All right. Can you loan me a better weapon? Very well.
I think I should practice my one-handed skill.
Okay. Thank God we didn't have to go all the way back through all those levels. Probably fast travel.
I'm a fool.